so clean, so saucy. Mama T's, I'm a jean, so saucy. Never cooks, I'm a beat, so saucy. You know what? Let me level it out. 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 Mr. Icon, welcome, welcome, welcome back. Welcome back to One Love Radio, sir. Welcome back to DJ Mad Indian Show on One Love Radio.
Here the land, I'm there.
I deal it. Right now, Icon. I gotta ask you a question now. The last time you were here, how long was it?
Last time I was here, I would say probably about almost 2 years ago.
2 years ago?
Almost 2 years ago.
So, Radio Land, it drew for come on, Icon, come back up inside the studio. Especially at a time like this, where he has been so mature that he's proud of right now. The street is calling for it. Even so as we speak, they're anticipating. Yo, this song right here, really, like, I don't even know how to describe it. I'm short of words right now. But before we talk about the song, Kemar Icon has left us for a while. And when I say he left us for a while,
oh, my God, my mom, is there.
You were in Jamaica for a while. And I want you to share some of that experience, you know, how that helped you to grow and some of the shows that you have been on so far since you were in Jamaica and you were also signed to Shaggy, right?
Yeah.
Right. So just tell me a little about that experience and how that helped you to uplift your career.
I mean, started music, of course, everybody. When I started music, the love that I got from my first single only encouraged me to be greater, you understand me? Because just the response, you understand me, it was overwhelming, you understand
right.
me? And throughout the journey from there until now, I've learned so much things that I really can't even run down in one interview. But I can give you a few things that stood out to me, you understand me?
Right.
I mean, a business where it's more of hunger and humbleness get you through, you understand me? And I've learned that in the most humblest way, if that even makes sense, you understand me?
No, in reality, you're one of the most humblest person I've known, because you are not just an artist to me, you're a friend to me. I always say stand firm
yeah.
every time.
Yeah.
Right? So, you left America for a while and you went to Jamaica. How did that help your music career?
I mean, as we say, it humbled me, you know, because being here and the love that I get here,
right?
You understand me? It basically, it's like it was a graduation ceremony for me, you know, to go back to Jamaica and see if this is what I'm really made to do. You understand me?
Because was it much different in terms of?
I mean, it's different because Jamaica is hardcore, and I said this to every young artist. You won't know if you really want to do this as a career until you go to Jamaica and you face a Jamaican crowd. You face the people in Jamaica that's consuming your product.
Right.
You understand me?
The birthland of
yeah,
reggae music.
Because them down there. yeah, so it's where you have actually know, say, this is what I'm going to do and take it serious.
Right.
Because when you go out there, it'll give you a reality check.
Yes, man. And I've seen a lot of clippings where you have been on Lane, you have been on Avenue, DJing and just raw straight sound system. You have been on big stage show. At one point, I saw a video where you were called out by iActane. How did you feel when iActane called you out that day? And you were sitting on what? It was on a fence, right?
Yeah.
It was on a fence, yeah. Just give me a little about that.
It was Portmore Music Fest. Yeah, I wasn't booked for the show. You know,
right.
And I just went there to because I love to go to stage shows.
Right.
I like to go there and watch stage shows. You understand me?
He's a supporter to you.
I support a lot of people. You understand
right,
me?
Right.
You understand me? And I was there, iActane called me up. It wasn't on the stage, it was on a fence.
It was on a fence. Can we see it? You're up on a fence, with General.
Yeah.
And that is Jamaica as raw as it gets.
Yeah, on a fence. And
yes.
As I've been told before, there's a lot of people that go over there and they never really make it out. You understand me?
Right.
Because it's a tough crowd and up on the fence, man. And I mean, where I sing music from, I sing it from my heart. It's from a few, it's a pure place. You understand right. me? So I connect with people on certain levels that, you understand me? People might say, yo, how him do it? Him just start the music. You understand me? I connect with people man, from my heart. You see me? From a pure place. So when me sing my song them,
right.
You understand me? It's not just for me, I'm a friend them. You understand me? I talk right. about people, how they react to it and how they will react to it.
And you have the crowd singing, oh gosh.
Yeah.
You have the crowd singing, oh gosh.
I definitely did that and I did that for a while too.
And I need you also to tell us about your experience on Sunfest, which is one of the greatest shows Sunfest, right now in Jamaica.
Sunfest is one of the biggest shows I've ever done. And understand me? One of the biggest platform I've ever been booked for as a build by myself. You understand
right,
me?
Right, right.
And it was a humble experience for me, you know what I mean? I worked early, but the response that I got, you right. understand me? It was sure, you understand me?
Right, for artists, all right. So you're saying that an artist of your caliber working early and the response that you got, you were much pleased?
Of course. I've known people that has been singing for years, 15 right. years, 20 years, and never made it to a Stumpfest stage. I've been singing for 3 years now.
Right.
You understand me? And Stumpfest is probably one of my biggest platforms I've ever been built for. You understand me? And I can say this, I feel like I did exceptionally well. I'm so saucy too.
Hold on. That is something I'm going to touch on right now because I remember seeing an interview and they were talking about you always well-dressed, always representing when you are out there in the streets. So tell us about that. What drives you to be that, as I call you all the time, a fashion killer? That's what I call you, a fashion killer.
I mean,
what drives you?
We have to understand this, that we cannot look at things like how we used to look at it back in the days. Back in the days, we used to hear artists, a lot of artists, and we never see them. You know, a lot of artists to sing over as we don't see them. A lot of artists sing songs where parents love and we don't see them. We live in a time now where everything is visual.
Everything.
You understand me? So you have to stand out like the book cover. You can't be the last page. You understand me? So if I'm in the street and somebody see me, I have to look like somebody. You understand
right.
me? I have to attract people's eyes.
So you're keeping an image. Kemar, yeah. I can have an image to maintain.
Yeah, and this is even before music. You understand
thank
me?
You. Thank you. Thank
for
you.
Me
thank
personally,
you.
It's like, if somebody look at me, they should be able to say, yo, who is that?
Hey, I do a lot of promoters, and I, you know, I could call a name of one promoter, but I'm not gonna do so right now. So really, like, just bear with me. I remember a promoter told me once that every time he invite Kemar Icon on my birthday party, he outdress me. The man just steal. The man steal the paparazzi them from me. How we do it, man? How you do it?
Yo, it's something with my band. I've been doing this for years. Because even when I go to high school at Jamaica, Jeans Day, I look forward to Jeans Day. Yeah, man, I look forward to Jeans Day. My clothes, them, me put them out from all the week before, all a month in advance.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Plan for this sauce for them, man.
All right. And you know what, Mr. Icon, as we said, you're here with us today and you're here. I invited you here today because of one specific reason. You haven't been here. And you know what? Make it two. Twice. You haven't been here in a while. And this song, Radio Land, is the song right now. This is the song the street is talking about right now.
Like a four-leaf glove, I'm a lucky. And if me tell you how much girl, you woulda judge me. Just don't say the thing when you look, yeah. Top class, you me full of
this is a song right here, Radio Land.
Green light girls, I'm from the walk past. They love the trap cars, and I meet them yellow and that's what me so clean, so saucy. And I'm a tease, I'm a chain, so saucy. Everything is coming clean, so saucy. Good in here, yeah. Even the streets come saucy. Oh, me so clean, so saucy.
Radio Land, get used to this one. It's a club banger. From the day it was dropped, it is a club banger.
Anywhere we go, the girl them love me. Like a four-leaf pot, I'm in love, yeah. And if me tell you what, yeah, they wouldn't judge me. Just know, say the thing when we love, yeah. Top class, in me full of time.
Jesus. Radio Land, Radio Land, Radio Land, Radio Land, the sauce boss is here. So come on, I need you to talk to me about this song, so saucy. What influenced you? Talk to me, my general.
I mean, the song itself expressed me as a person. If you know me from before music, you will know that everything I'm saying in this song, there's no lie in this song. You understand me? I'm not telling no lie. I can't sing about nothing I don't know about. That's how I don't sing about things I don't know about.
So this song should have called Kemar Icon.
No, I'm not. The name of it beat before the title of the song.
Right.
You understand me? So I don't sing about nothing I don't know about. So this song basically expressed me, you understand me? And even though it expressed me, I'm singing in a way where everybody can relate to it. It's a song that make you feel good, you understand me? It's a song that make you, when you get dressed, you just feel yourself, you understand me?
Right.
It's just that type of feel good type.
See, you're looking at the mirror and you just say, so saucy.
You don't even need a mirror. You don't even need a mirror for that song. Yeah. Big man thing, you don't even need a mirror for that song. Yeah. You understand me? Because you know whether or not you have the sauce, you know.
Of course.
You understand me?
Of course.
Yeah, so, and sauce is something where you have to really bond it.
Yeah.
Yeah, so, if you don't feel that way about yourself, you don't have a feeling sauce.
It's all about self-confidence.
Yeah, exactly.
So it's not the sauce, it's not the hot sauce you put for hot wings, people.
No.
It's not that sauce.
It's more of confidence.
It's more of confidence.
Yeah, so, it don't matter how you look. You understand me? It don't matter what you wear. It don't matter what brand you wear. You understand me? If you get up today and feel saucy, you're saucy.
Yes.
You tell me,
you touch yourself.
You long hair for the girl then.
Yeah.
You short hair, you're saucy.
You're saucy. You I just talk. I just swag. Yeah. You're saucy.
It's just how you feel about yourself. You understand me?
And you know the wickedest thing about it, Mr. Icon. And you know me, I'm going to sir you up here, though. The wickedest thing about this song, there's also a dance for it.
Well, there are people.
Radio Land, there is also a dance for the song.
All right, listen. I personally don't have a dance in the song.
No, listen.
I'm still trying to find a dance in the song.
You'll find it.
But here we go on.
You'll find it.
Listen to me. I remember doing a video while I'm in a studio. Go on. Vibe and team. No more power, big up yourself. Big up yourself. Yeah, but then I stood there, whole a vibe and it's like, I just feel myself. You see me, I hold a vibe and me a vibe out and I just wrap my foot and people are saying, you want to dance that and dance that. You understand me? So I don't necessarily have a dance seat. You understand me? But anybody who want to build a dance seat can build a dance seat.
Let's go to the phone line real quick. Let's go to the phone line. One Love Radio, call you live. Yes, sir. Listen to me.
Me I have no time to forget nobody will help me throughout my journey. You understand me? Because each one help one. You understand me? So forgetting where I'm coming from, you understand me? That was never me as a person. I'm reached very far from this one. You understand me? Yeah, trust me. So I don't really forget the people who really helped me. And anybody who know the relationship with me and Maddie India have.
Yeah, that wouldn't even understand.
It was before music. You get what I said?
True.
It was somebody where ever seen me on the street and I tell me, say, yo, listen to me, youth, go on their thing, you know. This is before, this is just me working a regular 9-to-5. You understand?
Yeah, but real talk.
You see me? So, and I don't know where I'm going to forget nobody and nothing like that. You see me? I said, general.
Yes, man.
Speak of yourself, yo.
Yeah. So, Carla, you get the full understanding of that one. You know, you get the full understanding. It's long before music and. It's just a journey.
Yeah,
continue,
so even when
you
call me and say, yo, listen to me, interview, you know I don't have nothing else to do besides dub them on me, I have to do now. You understand me? So I say, yo, listen to me, just take the time out and just forward and show some love. You get me? I say, he's one of the first DJs who actually put me in a party and make me perform. You understand me? He's one of the first DJs that play a record for me.
Right.
You understand me?
Right.
You understand me? So I know people help me out, so.
I just saw it go.
Yeah.
And you remember what I said to you when I called you? I said, Mr. Icon, if you're available, I want you to come into the studio. This is an official invitation because I know you're out here pushing your song, and sooner or later you're going to be very busy. So if you have the time, let's do it now. That's what we talked about, right?
True.
All right. And true. This is the song right here that he's promoting right now.
So saucy. And I'm a play, I'm a dream, so saucy. Every kick, so my feet, so saucy. Call the king in the street, I'm a saucy. Anywhere I go, the girl, them love me. Like a fan, anywhere I go, the girl, them love me. Like a four-leaf club, I'm in love, yeah. I don't know what the girl, they would judge me. Just know, say the thing, when I love, yeah. Top class, I'm full of top sauce. Make a loan, it's a kick in the green light class. I'm in the walk past, I love the jack class. And I meet them, girl, I end up. So me, so clean, so saucy. Saucy. Every kick to my beat so saucy. Call me king in the streets, call me saucy. Oh, me so clean, so saucy. And I'm a tea, I'm a jean, so saucy.
And if you need to get this so saucy song, just let them know where it is available, sir. Let them know, please. Let them know where you can find your song.
I mean,
right now.
The people with the iPhone, them know. On Apple device. We need to go number one for the chance. I think I was at 17 the last time I checked. You know?
Let's buy the song, people. Let's buy the song. Let's push him there. But let's purchase the song. Let us push him there.
It's available on all digital platforms. You understand me? You can stream it. You understand me? On Spotify, Pandora, all of them, all digital platforms, you can stream the song on. You understand me?
Right.
So, and for the DJs that I don't have an email, you understand me? For you. Just reach out to my DM. Make sure you get the song. You understand me?
And personally, me go buy it. You know why me go buy it? Because I want to support you so that you can reach the number one spot. I support other artists, and I'm going to personally purchase that song. So people, I'm asking you, if you love this, I know you love the song, just purchase the song, not a free download. But we'll give him a chance. Let's start it from home. Let's start it from right here in Connecticut. Let's start it in Bridgeport. Let's start it in Stanford, Waterbury, New Ava, New York. Let's start this. We're going to buy the song. We're going to put it right there where he belongs. At number one.
Like a four-leaf glove, I'm in luck, yeah. And if me tell you much, girl, you woulda judge me. Just know, say the thing well, look, yeah. Top class, you me full of top sauce. Me cologne, it a kick in a green light.
Really, now, you're Africa bus dancing. Now. One video to dance, come on, catch it. Make a post it to the people. If you missed this interview, please go to my... because he's going to do the dance, and I'm going to video that. If you want to see that dance, you have to go to... my YouTube channel, that madsquadentertainment.com. Mad Squad Entertainment, and mad spelled with two D's. Go to Mad Squad Entertainment, my YouTube channel, and you will see the dance for So Saucy. So if I go bust the dance, and I'm going to play the tune.
Like a four-leaf glove, I'm in luck, yeah. And if me tell you what, y'all would have judged me. Just know such a thing, I'm in luck, yeah. Top class, you're full of top sauce. Make a loan, it's a kick in a green light glass. I'm in the walk past, y'all love the jack toss. And I meet them, y'all are in that. So me so clean, so saucy.
So radio land, sooner or later, I know you had some products. What products did you have before? With your brand?
I had chapstick, t-shirts, hats. Yeah.
So can we look out for the So Saucy color next?
I want to say, yo, yesterday I linked the merch people them and tell them, say, yo, we need some t-shirts.
Right.
T-shirts basically consist of words from the song. So, like, homemade cars and a thing can. I mean, you have a couple of girls in the midget pan. Stuff like that. You get what I'm saying? Yeah, that's where it's from the song.
That's where it's from the song.
Yeah, so any line from the song that you like.
Oh, so person will get the option to customize their shirt. Is that what you're saying?
I just can print some of them, you know.
Oh, okay.
Some of the words.
And if you like that one, you purchase that one.
Whatever describe you, whatever describe
Okay. Isn't it? So I see the catch to it now. So people, look out for the t-shirts coming out shortly for the Soul Saucy. And it would be lines from the song. Certain verses that are very catchy. Like, give me an example of one of the verse that you would definitely use.
Homemade sauce.
Yeah.
Hear what me know. You have some sauce, you know. You have some sauce where you can buy in a tin. Some ready-made sauce. You understand me? Ready-made sauce. What do you do ready-made sauce? Sauce have to make from yard. You see me?
Okay, the boss.
So if you're a Jamaican and back in the days where your mother make a barbecue chicken for a Sunday. You don't know how that barbecue sauce they make.
So
you know, sir.
That was Kemar Icon. And remember, there's a dance for the song. Ladies free tonight till 11:45. We're top class for the event. 1425 Boston Avenue, Connecticut. Yes, man. Talk to me, General, before you leave.
This is a fun fact.
Yes, sir.
So, we in top class is one of my first bridging them from before we start the music when I actually moved to Connecticut from the Bronx. Tonight I'm birthday. So we don't know where me there tonight, right? Party name, Ladies Man of the Year. I don't know what the name is. I don't know what the name there, because I know me are the ladies man, but anyway, I'm birthday, so I make him leave it up. You understand me? 2 days ago was my birthday, so tonight I'm going to celebrate my birthday.
So saucy.
Insider, you understand me? We in party tonight.
So if you want to party with the sauce boss, come out tonight for 1425 Boston Avenue, right?
So tonight, you see me? I'm just forward out. I'm just all the vibes of we in birthday. My birthday too. You understand me? So
right.
If you support me and you love my music, just forward out on the call of joy. You understand me? Yeah, man.
And the sauce boss also has a fundraiser going on. Before you go, just tell them about the fundraiser. What is it that you choose to raise money for? And, you know, so that people can go out there and do it.
It's to help homeless kids. I post it on my Facebook. So you can see that.
So just go to his Facebook page.
And you see it. And I also have my own charity that I do in Jamaica.
Really?
I did the first one last year, December, for homeless kids or whatever the case is. And that's how I partner with some different people and I did it. And it was really successful.
Right.
And that's how I So I'm doing things and
Giving back.
Everything is visible and not everything is talked about. But
right. But you're doing. You're very active in the street.
I do what I can do.
Keep it active. Keep pushing yourself.
And I just want to tell everybody on the radio that tune in today. If you didn't get a chance to tune in, just spread the word. Understand me? Just love and appreciation always from my heart. Understand me? Kemar Icon said that. And it's still, oh gosh, but it's a sassy movement.
So that's Mr. Kemar Icon. Thank you so much for coming in to sharing this, you know, beautiful moment with us right here, live on One Love Radio. DJ Mad India live. And remember, if you miss this, you can go to my YouTube channel and Mad Squad Entertainment, and you will see the whole interview. Bless up.
Love me like a four-leaf glove. I'm a lucky. I don't know what you're doing. I just Christmas, and the thing
will. This Christmas will be a so saucy Christmas.
Sauce make a loon, it a kick
in a. Without Buzz Valentine, it's gonna be a so saucy turkey.
That's only so.
Happy Valentine. I like me at the what? Hey, what a brother like me,
Thanksgiving.
Man. And Thanksgiving, I'm here to talk about Valentine. Look, I'm gonna buy a woman something, you know. Sweet. Yo, Thanksgiving coming up, I got Halloween right around the corner. Halloween right around the corner.
Like a four-leaf glove in the locker.
Make sure you got those sweets for the kids.
Just don't say the thing when you look at.
Come on,
top class, I'm full of top sauce. I'm gonna loan it, I keep in a green light glass. I'm gonna walk past, tell off the drop toss. And I meet them yellow end ass.
Oh, me so clean, so saucy. And I'm a tease, I'm a jean, so saucy. And every crunch, I'm a bean, so saucy. Call me king in the streets, call me saucy.
I'm